Anzac is a very special word. It's always written in capital letters, never in capital letters and then lowercase. Their actions forge what has become known as Anzac spirit, and that spirit has been the driving force behind all Australian servicemen and women ever since. In France, later in World War II, Korea, Malaysia, Borneo, and Vietnam, all of which happened long before you were born.